Hello guys, P3ZRAY here. Okay, so today Dricken Society are running a small event. In this event we are going to be racing towards Battleon. It's the first one to get to Battleon. Dricken Society do loads of events like this, just little fun events, get people together, have a bit of fun. It's something that I really enjoy. I hope you guys enjoy it too. So without further ado, here we go. Right, while I chase these guys down, it gives me an opportunity to tell you guys something. I am not the only one that's recording this race. There are other YouTubers in this guild that are also recording this race. So what I'll do is, I will put their channel links in my description for you guys to go and check out. That way you get different points of views of this race. Anyway, I've got to concentrate. I think I'm in with a chance. Oh, maybe not. Okay. We shall see. And the race is over. I did fantastically bad. No, I'm just kidding. No, it was fun. It was fantastic. Few lag issues, but I'll get over it. And it's the taking part that counts. So I just want to say thank you to the guys in Dricken Society that put this event on today. This is just one of many events that these guys do. And, you know, they put the effort in, the time in, so that people that are playing the game can sometimes feel that the game's a little bit stale. While we're waiting for updates and we're waiting for things to come out, you know, sometimes it's just nice to take a break from all the grinding, get together and just have fun. And that's what we did today. So I just want to say thank you to you guys for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Like I say, it's nothing too serious today. A little bit of fun, and I wanted to showcase what Dricken Society is about. So again, thanks for watching.